大家好，
こんにちは。
我是 Stella，
我是 Warren。 我们今天要为您念的是《日记本》的第347课。愤怒必出自判断，判断乃是我对付自己的武器，它阻碍了奇迹的来临。这是347。Anger must come from judgment. Judgment is the weapon I would use against myself to keep the miracle away from me. 让我们先来唱吧。
愤怒必出自判断，判断乃是我对付自己的武器，它阻碍了奇迹的来临。 Anger must come from judgment. Judgment is the weapon I would use against myself to keep the miracle away from me. 愤怒必出自判断，判断乃是我对付自己的武器，它阻碍了奇迹的来临。 Anger must come from judgment. Judgment is the weapon I would use against myself to keep the miracle away from me. 天父，我总是在要自己并不想要的，却不要自己其实想要之物。 Father, I want what goes against my will and do not want what is my will to have. 天父，健全我的心灵吧。 Strain my mind, my Father. 他已经生病了， It is sick.但你既已赐给了我自由，我今天决心领回你的礼物。 But you have offered freedom, and I choose to claim your gift today. 因此，我把所有的判断都交托给你，赐我的那一位，让他为我判断。 And so I give all judgment to the one you gave to me to judge for me.他看得到我所见的一切，他也同时知道真相。 He sees what I behold, and yet he knows the truth. 他看见了痛苦，却知道那不是真的，于是痛苦就在他的了解中痊愈了。 He looks on pain, and yet he understands it is not real, and in his understanding it is healed.然而我的梦境会故意不让自己意识到他所赐的奇迹。 He gives the miracles my dreams would hide from my awareness. 今天我要让他来为我判断。 Let him judge today. 我不知道自己的意愿，他却十分肯定你的旨意。 I do not know my will, but he is sure it is yours.他会为我而发言，为我招来你的奇迹。 And he will speak for me and call your miracles to come to me. 今天仔细聆听吧， Listen today. 让你的心静下来，聆听上主温柔的天音，他的判决向你保证了，你就是他所爱的圣子。Be very still and hear the gentle voice for God assuring you that he has judged you as the son he loves. 以下是这熊的诗意， You are blessed beings indeed. 你确实是有福之人， I am that one that you know as Jesus. But you do not think that anger comes from judgment. You think that anger comes from knowing.我是你所知的 JC， 你并不认为愤怒是出自判断，你认为愤怒是出于知晓。 You think that you know what is right and you know what should happen, and therefore when it doesn't happen, you get angry. 你认为你知道什么是对的，你知道什么应该发生，因此如果它没有发生，你就生气。This is a fundamental flaw in your thinking process. 这是你思维过程的基本缺陷。What this lesson is teaching you is that your judgment against the world and the world about other people against other people are the very things that cause your suffering and they are the very things that you do unconsciously to keep separation alive. 这一课要教导你的观念是你的判断，无论是反对这个世界，有关这个世界，有关其他人，或是反对其他人，恰恰是造成你的痛苦之原因，也是你不知不觉中在做的事，目的是继续保持分裂状态。This is why judgment is so hard to give up, because unconsciously you want it.这也是你如此难以放下判断的原因，因为你下意识想要分裂。Unconsciously, the ego mind knows that as long as you are judgmental, as long as you are not in a state of unconditional acceptance, you are keeping the separation mentality alive.下意识中，你心中的小我知道，只要你好论断，只要你不处在无条件接纳的状态，你就维持分裂的心理状态。The ego is keeping the separation mentality alive because to the ego it is safe. Separation from God for the ego means safety because the ego fears God.小我之所以要维持分裂的心理状态，是因为对小我来说，这是安全的做法。对小我来说，与上主分裂代表着安全，因为小我害怕上主。This is a very fundamental teaching of A Course in Miracles, that unconsciously you fear salvation, you fear God, and so you do everything you can to keep separation alive, knowing that it keeps you from God. 这是奇迹课程非常基本的教诲。你下意识害怕救恩，你害怕上主，因此你竭尽所能地维持分裂的状态。你心里知道这样做能使你远离上主， so stepping back from judgment is your acknowledgement that you understand how the separation is maintained and that you are choosing not to maintain it anymore, using your free will and understanding that you have come to through your studies of A Course in Miracles.所以说放下判断代表你确认你了解分裂是如何维持的，且你正用自己的自由意志来选择不再维持分裂。你也了解到你是透过奇迹课程而做到的。 I am that one that you know as Jesus and I will speak to you again tomorrow. 我是你所知的 JC, 我们明天再续，
让我们再来唱一次吧。
愤怒必出自判断，判断乃是我对付自己的武器，它阻碍了奇迹的来临。 Anger must come from judgment. Judgment is the weapon I would use against myself to keepThe miracle away from me. 愤怒必出自判断，判断乃是我对付自己的武器，它阻碍了奇迹的来临。 Anger must come from judgment. Judgment is the weapon I would useAgainst myself to keep the miracle away from me.
这是系统是第347课。愤怒必出自判断，判断乃是我。 对付自己的武器，它阻碍了奇迹的来临。这是347。Anger must come from judgment. Judgment is the weapon I would use against myself to keep the miracle away from me. 奇迹正文第28章，化解恐惧 ，Chapter 28， The Undoing of Fear。三合一的协议 ，Three Agreement to Join。
得救之后，那千古不易的完美境界，不是般课程的宗旨。What waits in perfect certainty beyond salvation is not our certain。因你才摇摇摆摆地踏出第一步，沿着往昔成人于分裂的轨迹，一级一级地向上回溯。For you have barely started to allow your first uncertain steps to be directed up. The latter separation led you down. 你目前的焦点应放在奇迹。The miracle alone is your certain at present. 我们必须由此开始。Here is where we must begin.但只要起一个头，你的旅程自会单纯宁静地将你推向觉醒，结束你的梦境。And having started, will the way be made serene and simple in the rising up to waking and the ending of the dream? 每当你接受一个奇迹，等于停止为你当前的梦境增添恐怖情节。When you accept a miracle, you do not add your dream of fear to one that is already being dreamed. 梦境就会后继无力而逐渐消失，终至不留一点痕迹。Without support, the dream will fade away without effect. 因为梦境是靠你的支持而作答的。For it is your support that strengthens it. 心灵原本不会生病，除非另一颗心灵同意它们是分裂的生命。No mind is sick until another mind agrees that they are separate. 所以生病必然出自双方的共同决定。And thus, it is their joint decision to be sick. 你若不同意，不参与把疾病弄假成真的那类戏码，不助长另一颗心灵把自己视为与你分裂的个体，他就无法将自己的罪疚投射到身体。If you withhold agreement and accept the part you play in making sickness real, the other mind cannot project its guilt without your aid in letting it perceive itself as separate and apart from you. 如此，你们的心灵便不会用分裂的眼光去看有病的身体。Thus is the body not perceived as sick by both your minds from separate point of view. 只要与弟兄的心灵结合，便能预防疾病之因以及具体病症。Uniting with a brother's mind prevents the cause of sickness and perceived effects. 疗愈是心灵结合的必然结果，疾病则是心灵分裂的结果。Healing is the effect of minds that join as sickness comes from minds that separate. 奇迹实际上什么也没做，因为心灵本是不可分裂的一体。The miracle does nothing just because the minds are joined and cannot separate. 这与你梦中所见情景恰恰相反，分裂的心灵在梦中变成了各自分立且无法结合的身体。Yet in the dreaming has this been reversed and separate minds are seen as bodies which are separated and which cannot join.不要让你的弟兄生病，他若有病，表示你不只弃他于梦境，还一起落入了他的梦里。Do not allow your brother to be sick, for if he is, have you abandoned him to his own dream by sharing it with him? 他看不见疾病的起因，而你又故意视而不见你们的间隙，才滋生出种种疾病。 He has not seen the cause of sickness where it is, and you have overlooked the gap between you where the sickness has been bred. 你们就这样结合于疾病之中，令那小小间隙难以愈合，而你的疾病在顽强信念的呵护疼惜及强化之下，使得上主完全无法介入，无法在那间隙为你架起桥梁，将你们带到他那里。 Thus are you joined in sickness to preserve the little gap unhealed where sickness is kept carefully protected, cherished, and upheld by firm belief, lest God should come to bridge the little gap that leads to him. 别再借助那些幻象来抵制上主的来临了，在种种奇幻梦想当中，你最渴望的其实是他的来临。 Fight not his coming with illusions, for it is his coming that you want above all things that seem to glisten in the dream. 结束梦境等于结束恐惧，在梦的世界里绝不会有爱。 The end of dreaming is the end of fear, and love was never in the world of dreams. 上述的间隙虽然微不足道， The gap is little, 却是瘟疫的温床，疾病的种子，因为它表达出你宁可分裂也不想合一的愿望。 Yet it holds the seeds of pestilence and every form of ill, because it is a wish to keep apart and not to join. 因仿佛给了疾病一个非因之因， and thus it seems to give a cause to sickness which is not its cause.而疾病所有的噪音都藏身于你赋予那间隙的目的里。 The purpose of the gap is all the cause that sickness has. 它就是要你们继续分裂下去，各自活在你们视为痛苦之源的身体里。 For it was made to keep you separated in a body which you see as if it were the cause of pain.痛苦的起因在于分裂，而不在这具身体。身体只是分裂形成的结果。The cause of pain is separation, not the body, which is only its effect. 然而，分裂只是一个虚无的空隙，它什么也拦不住，更成不了大事。就像船只行过水面所形成的两股浪潮之间的空隙那般虚幻。Yet.Separation is but empty space, enclosing nothing, doing nothing, and as unsubstantial as the empty place between the ripples that a ship has made in passing by. 海水轻易涌进，波浪重新聚拢，瞬间便覆盖了那一空隙。And covered just as fast as water rushes in to close the gap, and as the waves in joining cover it. 当波浪聚拢过来，覆盖了昙花一现的空隙时，那空隙又到哪里去了？ Where is the gap between the waves when they have joined and covered up the space which seemed to keep them separate?For a little while, 同理，心灵一旦结合，愈合了彼此的小小间隙，疾病还有立足之地吗？疾病的种子又从何处滋生？上主只能在奇迹清理出来的空间搭起桥梁。God builds the bridge, but only in the space left clean and vacant by the miracle.他无法在疾病滋生于最旧萦绕之处搭桥，因他不会消灭非他所造的古怪愿望。 The seeds of sickness and the shame of guilt he cannot bridge, for he cannot destroy the alien well that he created not. 奇迹才能将他们轻轻烧到一边，为圣灵预备地方，使他如愿地再次为圣子搭起回归的桥梁。 The miracle will brush them all aside and thus make room for him who wills to come and bridge his sons returning to himself. 你可以开始记述银色的奇迹与金色的美梦了。他们才是你真想在世上累积的财富。Count them the silver miracles and the golden dreams of happiness as all the treasures you would keep within the storehouse of the world. 你的枪厨已为饥渴的弟兄开启，他们并非盗贼，只是误把发光的碎石当作金子。又储存了一堆闪亮如银却春来即花的雪花。 The door is open not to thieves but to your starving brothers who mistook for gold the shining of a pebble and who stored a heap of snow that shone like silver. 在你那开敞的门外，你们可说是一无所有。 They have nothing left behind the open door. 世界究竟是什么？不就是你眼中的小小间隙？你还以为他已经把他永恒之界为年月日了。 What is the world except a little gap perceived to tear eternity apart and break it into days and months and years?活在世上，你们也像圣子画像中的一块碎片，每一块碎片甚至自成一家的包在吉凶难补的泥块里。 And what are you who live within the world except a picture of the Son of God in broken pieces each concealed within a separate and uncertain bit of clay? 我的孩子，不要害怕，让奇迹温柔地点亮你的世界。 Be not afraid, my child, but let your world be gently lit by miracles. 你在何处看到你和弟兄的小小间隙，就得在那儿与他结合。 And where the little gap was seen to stand between you and your brother, join him there.如此你才能看出疾病根本没有存在之因。 And so sickness will now be seen without a cause. 宽恕带来的疗愈之梦便会轻轻告诉你，你从未犯过错。 The dream of healing in forgiveness lies and gently shows you that you never sinned.奇迹不会为你留下任何追究的痕迹，不会为那虚晃一招的事实作证。 And in your storehouse it will make a place of welcome for your father and yourself. 他们已经开启，愿意进来的人便能享用你为他们摆设的盛宴，再也不受饥饿之苦。 The door is open that all those may come who would no longer starve and would enjoy the feast of the plenty set before them there. 他们终于见到奇迹为你邀请来的神圣贵宾， and they will meet with your invited guests. The miracle has asked to come to you.这场盛宴与梦幻世界的宴会不可同日而语。 This is a feast unlike indeed to those the dreaming of the world has shown. 因为来到此地的人接受的越多，留给别人的就越多。 For here, the more that anyone receives, the more is left for all the rest to share. 那些神圣贵宾随着带来源源不绝的不计。 The guests have brought unlimited supply with lamb. 没有人会剥削别人或被人剥削。 And no one is deprived or can deprive. 这就是天父为圣子摆设的盛宴，他们在此平起平坐。 Here is a feast the father lays before his son and shares it equally with him. 他们共享盛宴之处，不可能产生任何间隙，而削减了他们的富裕。And in their sharing, there can be no gap in which abundance falters and grows thin. 此地永远没有饥馑，因为时间根本无法插足于这无穷尽的欢乐庆节。Here can the lean years enter not, for time waits not upon this feast, which has no end.
爱便在先前好似阻隔了你与那些贵宾的空隙中，为你摆设了宴席。
For love has set its table in the space that seemed to keep your guest apart from you.
奇迹正文第28章，化解恐惧 Chapter 28, The Undoing of Fear。三合一的协议 Three, the agreement to join
愿大家有一个生命充满的一天阿们我爱你哦